All right, Maverick.
That's right. Talk to me, Goose. Talk to me. Todd and Kristen, we're going to have a fun morning. Hanging out with the Flight Test guys is an amazing team. We're going to introduce you to the entire team throughout the morning, right, Josh? This is the CEO, the Big Cheese, and the Big Cheese with a little piece of cheese. But this is awesome.
Yeah.
We did our shot 10 years ago, right?
Yes. Yeah, 10 years in September.
Wow, isn't that crazy?
It is. It's time goes really
and
fast.
And you guys have exploded since then.
Yeah.
So that's really cool. Congrats on that.
Well, thank you. Right around then, we were around 100 to 200,000. Now we're over 2 million subscribers, and we actually have our own location now where we can engage community and public to teach them how to fly.
And you are making planes for the public. Why don't you launch that while we talk?
I love it. Sounds good.
Okay. So follow that, Lamont. Have fun with that one. So tell me, let's talk about how much you guys have grown over the years, Josh.
So Flight Test has been around since 2013. We still put out weekly family-friendly videos all around flight. Our goal is to get people to dream big and do big with common everyday materials.
Uh-huh.
And things like what you see flying through the air, this is exactly what we take through our schools to be able to get people passionate about flight.
Yeah, and kids can build it. It's made out of some really cheap foam, right?
Simple, common, everyday foam board. They can go to the dollar store and they can build an aircraft in as little as 2 hours that they can fly that you would not know that isn't $1,000.
That is awesome.
We always tell the people, you know, for half the price of a game console, you can get in the air and you can have a great flying experience.
Which is amazing.
Yep.
And we have some big planes, some jets, all kinds of stuff. You guys were very fortunate to purchase this land, and you're doing so much out here.
We're
going to talk about that as well.
Look at
that. Cool. Hanging out with the Flight Test team. We're going to have a lot of fun.
We're going to have a lot of fun.
A morning full of ups and downs. Okay?
Amen.
Okay.
You got it. There it is.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
And later on, we're going to get Kenny flying himself.
That's right. Not this one, but this one.
All right, we got bigger plans.
All right. Back to you guys in the studio. So cool. Look at that.